tonight in Melbourne, and night one of Pokemon West Victorian Adventure 2018. I'm going to deliver the goods to you. Those goods being Brutal and Brian Corbrand. This band is called Extremely Brutal, and here we go.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for your warm reception and for your display of approval. I apologize for the lackluster performance I've been giving tonight. It can be attributable to the fact that I haven't slept much. Because in anticipation of this wonderful Australian adventure that I'm having starting tonight, and now we're entering the second half of Extremely Brutal Set, I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed bringing the first half to you, and I believe that you will enjoy it equally as much because it's more or less the same thing, just blast beats and grind riffs. So please enjoy the second half of the Extremely Brutal Set, and here we go. Smashingly, and I played them perfectly. So this is really pathetic. I'm up here just apologizing for my performance. Come all the way halfway across the world, but I'm a professional, and I will rise above it. So let me just restart that song again, if you will. Okay, here we go. Dan of Canada fame, is the drummer for this band, and Dan was scheduled to come, but he got turned away from the border because he didn't apply for his visa. And so he when you come to Australia, you have to get a visa. And then you go to the immigration desk. So he got up there and they say, well, you got your visa or your passport? And then he gives them the passport and then they check your visa through the passport. And so they take his passport and try to check and they go, it doesn't look like you applied for your visa. Did you actually apply for your visa, you idiot? And then he said no. And so they send him home. And so I'm up here playing with a backing track like an idiot because he didn't apply for his visa. But I'm doing what I can, so. This is, thank you for your applause for that, thank you. This is the last song. And like an idiot, I also, like an idiot and a poor marketer, I have not put out my merchandise for sale. As you know, the touring bands use the tours as a business opportunity, sales opportunity to, in selling merchandise. So I also have made some very handsome merchandise, which I will put out at the end of this set, which is going to conclude in one song. So here we go with the last song, after which you can buy some merchandise. More of the Angel Couple. Thank you and good night until my next set, which is later in the evening. Thank you.